I keep calling Brucey.
What?
I thought I missed a call from him.
Oh.
Now I sound desperate. He said I keep calling him and I sound desperate.
Did he say that?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
For some reason, there's a lot of thoughts in my head saying that he called me, but he didn't.
How do you think Brucey feels about people who punch birds?
I didn't punch a bird.
I know you're right, you punched it.
No, I'm about to punch a fruit.
The look of hatred in that man's eyes.
Hey, Luis.
Oh, yeah, Luis, please. Oh, she's pissed off in Spanish.
Sure.
Okay.
What, you want to fight or something?
Oh my god, this is great.
Wait, what are you doing? You're so
stop
silly.
It.
Oh, stop it. What are you doing? Stop it, when I was holding that torch, you're so silly.
Hey, Masina.
Yeah?
I like your bun.
That's her glaring really hard.
I like your perm.
Oh. It's natural.
Mm-hmm.
I grew it myself.
Yeah, why don't you go get in the water over there?
I'll be back.
No problem.
Okay. That perm's gonna come out flat real quickly.
No.
Wait, who's coming out? I noticed.
Oh. Looks like your Aquanet is watertight.
Is it waterproof? I wasn't sure.
Lilith,
you look like you're deep in thought.
Oh. Oh. Well, I mean, all you had to do was ask, Masina. I mean, I could strike a couple different poses for you, but I don't know which kinds you might want.
Oh, wow. Oh.
First, I'm looking for Masina. Sounds like fun.
Oh.
Yeah, I think so. I think it'll be all right.
They're busy packing her order.
I mean, it's classy for you girls.
Are you okay?
It's not going to be, just for your body.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Sunday.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
It's cursing over there. Those locals?
Not enough to get me by.
I don't know.
Get the fuck out of here.
There's a lot going on tonight, it seems.
Robin, just go. Yeah, it seems so.
About what?
There you go.
Pay that in the register. From,
oh. You have a pretty smile, Tina.
I know.
He fixed me like 3 days ago.
I'm sorry. If you,
Tina.
You're welcome. If you.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
There you go. You go grab me out of the fridge quick.
Yeah.
Stop being freaks.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean?
You guys are being really weird.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know what you mean.
Enjoy. Sorry for the wait.
That's okay. I appreciate you making it fresh for me.
I don't appreciate being judged, Josie.
All of you are acting like butts right now.
Like what?
Messy.
Yeah, Josie, why are you judging us?
I'm not judging you.
Wait, who's being weird?
Both of them are.
Why are they just being weird and glaring at each other in various nationalities? I don't understand.
He's bullying us.
Nobody's bullying, we're asking questions. We're asking questions, there's a difference. No, there's no judgment here. We are just asking questions. The public is curious to know that the intention behind all of these national glares. Why do you two glare at each other so? We must know. There's no need to cry. It's okay. Just a couple of friends asking a couple innocent questions. Is that so bad? Is that a crime? It's like you have the armies on the wound. Okay.
What are you guys going through? What's happening?
Who hurt you? Oh, somebody hurt you. Now we're getting silent.
It's gonna be alright.
Let's keep walking.
It's okay,
I'm fine.
It's okay.
I'm good.
We're just trying to get to the truth. We're trying to help.
That's all you need.
I'm gonna go back to my car.
I'm just trying to help you guys. That's all.
I think we need some time alone.
All right.
We murder each other.
Are you feeling better now?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
What about you?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, great.
Okay, are you two done glaring at each other, or what's going on here?
Clearly
not. What's going on here? Are we going to use words, or are we going to continue to glare, or should I begin glaring in French again to help communicate, or are we going to use words?
I guess we're not using words.
Okay,
oh,
okay.
Wow.
Okay, we're gonna need to glare. Okay,
alright. It's feeling very chilly all of a sudden.
Yeah, I need a sweater.
Let's go watch. Oh, he's gonna slap him. Hurry.
Apu.
No.
Oh, shit.
What is happening?
How are you gonna come and tell me that you have all these feelings and you're jealous? I'm gonna go off and fucking kiss her, stupid.
You make no sense.
For the record, we didn't kiss.
Yeah, uh-huh. I had a pair of binoculars. I saw what I saw.
Well, then you saw that we didn't kiss.
Yeah, some interesting hand positions. Look, Izzy, I don't give a fuck who you're gonna fuck because whatever, but don't come to me and tell me that you're gonna be jealous when I'm gonna do whatever it is that I'm gonna do and then go off and do that.
Well,
you don't make any sense.
Interesting therapy session tomorrow.
So you guys have therapy again tomorrow?
Right.
Yeah, the doctor there, Harper, she was like, I guess we have a follow-up.
Yeah, quite the balls on you.
What?
No.
Mm-hmm.
You okay, Narlene?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Do you want to go visit Harper? Fist?
No, I'm fine.
Hello.
Oh, you're alive.
Oh, what do you mean?
I mean, you said you were gonna swim, and then I didn't see you, so I thought you drowned or something.
I'm on the yacht.
Oh, you're on the yacht.
Yeah.
You swim fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you surprised?
No, not really.
Okay.
A bunch of us are heading out, though.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. We're heading out for the night.
Okay.
You need a ride?
No, I can make my way.
Okay. You have a good night.
Ooh, a shower. Yeah. Good night.
Good night.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, wow. There must be a lot of PD on.
Yo, holla at me. Unbelievable.
Ooh, can we jump over that thing? Probably not.
Winter, spring, and summer, and fall. All you do is cry. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. What's your name?
Masina.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, what's your name?
Jessica. Are you new around here, or have you been here for a while?
Oh, yeah, I've been here for a little over a week.
Oh, nice. I just moved in today.
Oh, nice. Welcome.
Yeah. I, gotta meet some people somewhere. I don't know how I'm gonna get all the way up there, but...
Oh, you're trying to meet some people?
They want me to meet them over by the lighthouse, but that's, trek and a half. So, I'll have to figure out how I'm gonna get up there.
Well, I was about to go grab my taxi. If you wanted If you wanted a ride.
Let me see if I have money, if I could pay you. Here.
Yeah, I mean, I could give you a ride.
Okay, awesome.
Alright.
I can meet you over at that bank. I'll just go grab some cash real quick.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab my taxi.
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
Hello.
Hey!
Hi.
Alright, I can mark it. Oh, you already did.
Yeah, I did before when we were talking.
Oh, perfect.
Buckle up.
Oh, thanks. I always forget.
So where are you from?
I'm from, Iowa.
Iowa.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that the place of potatoes?
That's Idaho. Iowa's the place of corn.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Small town, middle of nowhere.
So, what brings you to the city?
Just kind of, needed to get out of there, you know? Living in a small town kind of slowly drives you insane.
Oh, yeah, definitely get that.
So I decided to, you know, just kind of throw a dart on the map and see where I go.
Oh, that's actually kind of fun.
Mm-hmm. Met some people on the way, and now I'm here.
Oh, that's nice. I always like meeting new people on travels.
Mm-hmm. The best thing. Have you been up here yet?
I've been, like, around here.
Don't leave the city much?
Yeah, I mean, whenever I get a call, yeah.
There's these really pretty flowers that grow around the lighthouse, and they're kind of wild, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I love flowers.
They really open your eyes.
Oh.
If you want, you could try some when we get there. It doesn't last too long. It just lasts like a couple minutes.
Sure, I mean, sure, I'm down for anything, really.
Oh, well, awesome.
Well, not anything, but...
Yeah, I know. Down for a lot.
I mean, like, if it's fun, it's fun, you know?
Oh, I had the best time doing it. Where are you from?
I'm from Hawaii.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That must be nice. I heard it's real pretty there.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful. Definitely home.
Mm. Being here hard?
No, I needed to get away so I could, you know, blossom.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I definitely understand that. At least it was probably prettier than growing up in a field of corn.
Yeah, probably. Mm-hmm. Almost missed the turn.
Oh, I would have 100% missed that turn.
Oh, bus.
Buses are always slow. It's so annoying.
Yeah, I agree. Never been out here, I don't think.
It's really pretty out here.
The lighthouse. Are we going to the lighthouse?
Oh, no. We're going the same, that one poster like Avio. So keep going straight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So near the lighthouse.
Yeah, near the lighthouse. I think it's a boathouse, is what they said it was.
Oh. It's like the biggest monument around. Landmark.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
This ferry is the prettiest.
Ooh, look at that moon.
Moon?
Yeah, up there.
Oh, wow.
Behind the clouds. Yeah, my name means moon in Samoan.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, always like the moon.
Yeah, it's gonna be like down here.
Okay.
It doesn't look like they're here yet, but I have some of the flowers if you want to try them.
Oh, sure.
Okay. I think it's in here. Here, you're going to want to sit down, so sit down right there, and I'll hand you this.
Okay.
You're going to take some of those seeds, and then just hand the flower back to me so I can give it to the rest when they get here on it.
Oh.
Muscle on it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, wow. This is nifty.
great, isn't it?
There's a owl.
I know.
You're gonna want to stay still.
Okay.
See? Life has purpose. You've been wandering, but you've been found. You wandered, and you wandered. But now you're one of the 66. A true higher purpose fulfilled. For that, you should be honored. Put your hands up. Do you fear?
Do I fear?
Death. Do you fear it?
Well, you know, I don't really know what I'm supposed to say. I mean, I didn't used to.
Do you believe in a god?
No. Not really. Not anymore.
Yeah, if I was you, I wouldn't either. Or I'd pray to another one. Too late for that now.
I mean, the god that I used to pray to, you know, kinda let go of me, apparently. So, you know? Oof.
Open.
What'd you say? Oh!
This one will bleed out here.
Sheriff's office! My goddamn fucking car! Hello, Sheriff's office, anyone? Oh, fuck. No! Alright, fuck. Alright, let's see if he's still alive here.
Okay.
Damn it, takes me fucking 20 years to drive the goddamn highway. Oh, yeah, King 2 EMS skids down somewhere that's not in the middle of everything, maybe on the dock. I got one throat slashed, arteries cut. Jeez, not looking too good for this world. Why the fuck does this every goddamn time? There's just spike strips everywhere.
That's odd.
All right.
Hold on.
Holy shit. No,
yeah.
Hang up the phone. Okay. She's got a throat slit. She's fucking bleeding all over the place. She's stabbed in the stomach. She is not doing so hotsky-totsky.
We need a transporter.
Yeah, that's true, but I don't want her to just die in the heli. Is she safe to go Ghost gets up with? And you're more of a medical professional than me, so if you feel like she's safe, then she's safe. Or if she's, like, you know, okay to transport, then she's okay to transport. I'm still holding on the stomach wound. You just want, yep, yep. Just want me to pack it, or?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do it. Gurgles in the moment. It means nothing.
Jesus, did you just hear that?
I did. That was like a different language. It
sounded Pacific Islander.
It was very interesting, yeah.
Kiwi? Tongan? Kiwi. Maybe?
Kiwi, is that a language? That's
yes,
a fruit.
That's no, Kiwi oh. Is like the name well, I mean, of New Zealand.
The fruit is good.
Boathouse.
Aotearoa.
The fruit is tasty.
So, Annette got slit, didn't really hit too much. So it's fine, it's not bleeding. She had a stab wound to the stomach. Other than that, she's kind of peachy. I'm going to let you guys do your job now. And when you guys are good to go, skids up. Feel free. We're going to take a look-see around. I'm actually going to take a quick pick.
Oh, no.
Don't let me get in the way. Please just do your shit.
No, I'm seeing it. Son of a fucking bitch.
What are we seeing?
Right. I managed
are
to
you seeing it, Beckett?
This goddamn shit. Or your diplomat.
66.
Oh, I see. Yep, I see it. Okay.
Beckett, tell me you saw it at least.
Oh, Moon.
Oh, hi.
Man. Are you okay? I'm just trying to figure out if I have a dog.
I don't know.
Do you need help getting out of here?
We'll get you a dog.
Okay. I can walk with you. Dog Let's you go. Want,
sure.
The one with the ghost. Do you have a car here?
I don't know where my
car is. That's okay. Let's see. Maybe we can go sit down somewhere for a little.
Are you okay? Moon?
Oh.
Are you okay? Hi.
Hi.
Are you okay? What was I mean?
I don't think so.
No?
I don't know.
You look a little bit frightened. Do you like a hug or something? Or like,
I can't tell what's real.
It's okay. You're okay. You're okay now. Look at me. Well, look at me. Look at me. You're okay now, okay? It's all gonna be okay now. You're in a safe place. You're in the hospital. There's nowhere else safer in the world besides the hospital. You know? You're in the safest place you could be. You're in a great spot. You're doing amazing. I'm so sorry whatever happened to you. And it'll be okay though now, okay? It's over. It's all over now. You're gonna be okay.
I thought I was gonna drift away forever.